driving data. This service provides detailed information about your trips. Log into the Škoda Connect portal. Select driving data. Use the calendar to select a time period for which you want to view the driving data. Information about fuel consumption, average speed, traveling time, and the distance traveled will be displayed. In the driving data management, you can choose what type of statistic information you want to see. You can delete, download selected statistics. You can also use the driving data service in the Škoda Connect app. Select the data driving tile icon to display data from your last trip. You can view the data from previous trips by swiping across the column chart. You can switch the values to be shown in the graph by clicking on them. By tapping on the sorting button, you can change the angle of displaying the data.